Article number 12, move that the town transfer for the overlay surplus reserve $9,908 to refund the interest charges arising from the Appellate Tax Board ruling of Verizon New England, Inc. Is there a motion? Is there a second? Finance Committee recommends this 3-0. Select Board recommends this 3-0. David?
Back in 2009, towns were given the ability to charge Verizon New England for their poles and wires, and so we did so along with all the cities and other cities and towns in Massachusetts. Verizon appealed that decision by the Department of Revenue to the Appellate Tax Board, and they won. Now we had anticipated that they might win, so we had to set aside the value of the taxable property in a special account, and when they won their case, we were able to refund that money with no impact upon taxes or anything like that. But unfortunately, the judge decided to award Verizon New England interest dating back to 2009. And not only that, 8% interest, and we simply didn't have that money. So we paid back the money in order to stop the interest from accumulating, but we still have to, by court order, pay the interest charges, which amounts to the amount that's right here. This article pays for this interest out of a special fund called the Surplus Overlay Reserve, and there's no impact on taxes.
This is a one-time charge, correct? Any further discussion? Seeing none, I'd like to call for a vote. All those in favor, please signify by raising your cards. All those opposed? Motion passes.